The Hanged Man card in the Rider-Waite tarot deck portrays a man suspended upside down by 1 foot from a tree, forming the shape of a cross. Despite this seemingly uncomfortable position, the man appears serene and at peace. The Hanged Man card symbolizes a unique perspective and a willingness to sacrifice or let go in order to gain a new understanding. It represents surrender, patience, and a change of perception. It encourages the individual to look at a situation from a different angle to see things from a fresh perspective. This card signifies a period of pausing and surrendering to the flow of life, rather than resisting it. It reminds us that sometimes we must let go of control and embrace a new outlook. As often, the greatest insights and growth are born from unconventional and transformative experiences. The Death card is often regarded with fear and misinterpretation. However, it does not represent a literal death, but rather signifies transformation and the end of a particular phase or cycle. The card depicts a skeletal figure, usually riding a white horse, wielding a black flag adorned with a white rose. It symbolizes the death of old patterns, beliefs, or situations that no longer serve us, making way for new beginnings and growth. It encourages us to let go of attachments, embrace change, and release what no longer serves our highest good. The Death card reminds us that endings are a natural part of life, leading to new opportunities, inner transformation, and personal growth. Reversed, it may suggest resistance to change or a prolonged period of transition before embracing new beginnings. The Temperance card depicts an angelic figure standing with 1 foot in water and the other on land, symbolizing a harmonious balance between opposing elements. The angel pours water between two cups, representing the delicate art of moderation and balance. The card encourages patience, self-control, and moderation in all aspects of life. It suggests the need for emotional stability, adaptability, and the ability to blend different aspects of one's personality or situations. This card urges the seeker to find a middle ground and avoid extremes in order to achieve a state of equilibrium. It signifies inner growth, self-discipline, and the ability to manage conflicting aspects wisely. The Temperance card ultimately suggests finding the right balance to enjoy peace, healing, and spiritual growth in life.